question. If you had to change one thing about your past, what would that be?
One thing about my past. Well, definitely, I would not choose anything at all because I am very happy the way I have lived my life up till now. And because the person that I am now is what has the past has done to me, so I would be completely different and I wouldn't be proud of who I am.
Thank you. Thank you, Venezuela.
The third runner-up is Venezuela.